Esau was so renowned, he became the father of the Edomites. The kings of Edom came from Esau's family before there were kings to rule the Israelites.